away. Couldn't just wait. I was right in the middle of sparring.
Well, get ready for another couple rounds. Did you hear that Danny's gun got stolen?
Yeah, Pop told me on the down low.
Well, it gets worse. Someone opened an online bank account in Danny's name.
What?
Yeah, from his home computer. Looks like he was waiting for a big payday from a drug deal.
No one's gonna believe that. The guy obviously set it up when he broke in to steal the gun.
Except CSU didn't find any signs of forced entry and no prints other than Danny's, Linda's, and the kids'.
Wait a second, Erin. How do you know about all this?
I might have overheard a conversation between Danny's prosecutor and IAB.
You eavesdropped.
Overheard. It happens.
Even though we're supposed to stay a million miles away from this.
Well, don't you look good on your high horse.
And we agreed to steer clear, for Danny's sake.